Hello and how are you all today? The question says in each of the following exercises 1 to 7 describe sample space for the indicated experiments. Now here, the experiment which is given to us is two boys and two girls are in room X and one boy and three girls are in room Y. Specify the sample space for the experiment in which a room is selected and then a person. So let us understand the question first. Here we have two rooms. So we have room X and room Y. In room X, we have four persons, that is two boys and two girls. So let it be B1, B2 and G1 and G2. And in room Y, we have one boy and three girls. So let it be B3, that would be the third boy in all, and then G3, G4 and G5. Now we need to specify the sample space in which the room is selected and then a person. So the sample space will be written like this. Sample space S is equal to, now if we select room X first, so from room X we have a possibility of selecting boy 1 or boy 2 or girl 1 or girl 2, right? And if we are selecting room Y, then we have Y with third boy, Y with the third girl, then the fourth girl and then the fifth girl. Right, so this is the required sample space for the given experiment. This ends my session. Hope you understood the whole concept well. First analyze the question and then you are in a good position to write the sample space. Have a nice day ahead.